Here we take off. Burning rubber, right?
Yeah, there you go. We're going quick.
Yo, what's up, guys? This is Carl the Great of Amazing Wizard Studios. This is Connor.
Hello.
Yup, this is part 3 of Let's Play Burnout 2 Point of Impact on the Nintendo GameCube. Guess what we'll do now? The first face-off. Isn't that cool?
Yeah, that's awesome. The first face-off is always the best part.
Yup. Okay, this is the first face-off one. Yup, it's face-off one. In this case, we're going to, this one will take us on the interstate loop, and I wonder what car we unlock. Which vehicle should we use? We used the compact in the previous part of the Let's Play. So do you think we should use the SUV?
Choose your SUV.
I think so too. Let's choose it in white. And of course, let's not forget to set transmission to manual transmission. To make things more of a challenge. Let's do this. Oh yeah. Well, look at that, look.
Yeah, what kind of car is that?
I can't spoil it though. Here we take off. Burning rubber, right?
Yeah, there you go. We're going quick.
I know.
A good start so far.
Thanks.
There you go.
Man.
Oh no.
I know.
It's a big crash.
No, it's okay because it's only the first lap.
Yeah, it is. Time to catch up.
I know.
There you go. Nice drift.
Thanks.
The graphics are pretty good for a GameCube game.
I agree. It's the one of the best racing games in the GameCube.
Yeah.
Lap 2, we're doing well so far.
Yeah, you're killing it. There you go, Cole.
Thanks.
There.
I know, but this is not the final lap.
Oh, okay, there's one more.
The next one will be the final lap, though. Woohoo, perfect lap. Thankfully, that wasn't a big crash.
I know.
I know, because it's the final lap. So we don't want to lose the lead now, especially just before the finish line.
You gotta have another good lap.
I know. Yes, we won!
Yeah, there we go.
I know. Let's watch the replay. Yeah, that's them, the replay.
That was good.
Look at those records.
We got...
Wow. I know.
There were some good records. These are like all of them.
I know. Two crashes, but we still won. And guess what will be unlocked? The Hot Rod!
Oh, wow.
I know.
Oh, that was the car that you raced.
Yup.
Well, I think it looks fast.
That's about it. This concludes part 3 of Let's Play Burnout 2 Point of Impact on the Nintendo GameCube. Don't forget to like this video, hit the subscribe button, comment for future content. Also, don't forget to follow Music with Sue's social media. Make sure you hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when we post new videos. This is Carl the Great.
This is Connor.
We're signing out.
We're signing out. Peace.